I think Andre Nordstrom deserves the second prize because he completed a really fascinating job. It's always thrilling to see how contemporary artists set themselves new tasks. So Andrea Nordstrom has painted an actor, a young girl. Andrea Nordstrom shows how the profession possesses an actor and how a fictional personality appears through the person of an actor. Because if you take a look at the girl's face, you could guess that she's suffering a mental disease. You see how he shows a trance-like state of a person which emanates a fictional character. So it's a portrait, it's a very convincing portrait of a person, of a real person, of an actor, but at the same time, it's a very convincing portrait of a profession itself.